You. You're not a spirit like everyone else. How did you get here? You were forced to come here? That's very strange. This is where my grandfather's ashes are buried. I come to visit him often. He was the last person to stay in Blackmarsh. Once he passed, there was nobody left in the village who remembered. Remembered what happened to the village, of course. The marsh was full of people once. Then that evil woman came and changed everything. She... Oh no! They've come back again! Quick, come hide in the crypt!
I'll take care of it. Your wish is my command. What is my plan? I hate the fade.
And so I shall.
Here! Your wish is my command.
And so you came, fell into my little trap. To think, my entire existence I have sought a mortal mage to possess, and now one walks right into my lair. There was a girl. You should have seen what she gave to slake her thirst. As now you shall slake mine. have released me, stranger. After being trapped for so long by my own foolish desires, now I can at last go. Thank you.
Way in is blocked. Need to find a way around, I guess. Father took over the Earl of Denerim's palace. He moved his bedroom next to the dungeon.
What are you talking about?
Sounds like someone liked to nip down for a bit of torture before bedtime.
Delilah did say that Father had begun indulging his darker side.
Hey, everyone needs daddy issues. Just trying to help. Wait, what did that snarly bastard say? The Fade? We're in the Fade? That's where humans dream, isn't it? Dwarves shouldn't be here. We don't dream. We sleep like a stone. Commander, I couldn't keep my wits about me if they were strapped to my back. And what happens to my body while I'm here? Someone could outrage my modesty. What little's left of it. Sod.
Nathaniel here.
I am most sorry, Mistress.